Whoa, you're getting ahead of me. You must have blown the balloon up before letting it go. Try it again, with the empty balloon. Just let it drop. It's stupid, I know, the balloon just falls. But be prepared to explain why the balloon full of air doesn't fall straight down.